Hi everyone, and welcome to this tutorial on how to make a Woo meter using Arduino. First, we should connect all the parts on a breadboard as shown. You can use other connector if you want to. After we make the circuit, it should be similar to this, or with different connector. With that done, we can now start coding. First, we should define some variables. In setup, we define serial monitor rate and also set pins as outputs through the for loop. In void, we define A0 as analog input. Then we put it into the serial monitor so that we can see the value of analog input. Next thing is to create two for loops, which are gonna turn LEDs on and off depending on the value of audio input. First one is gonna turn the LEDs on, and the second one will turn the LEDs off. We can check our code if everything is done right, and then we can upload the code to Arduino and test it. As you can see, LEDs are following the soundtrack. If you have any questions, feel free to post a comment below. I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.